Hello, just a quick, very short video here just to show you a little modification I've done to my Maxpedition Spikata pen. You may have seen this on a different video that I did quite some time ago. It normally has a, I believe it's probably torx screw in the top where you can take the clip off. To me, it's entirely superfluous, totally unnecessary. So I've noticed that some pens have glass breakers on, and this one's got a bit of metal on the end, but it doesn't have like a properly defined glass breaker. I'm looking into trying to get one that has one. However, what I've done for the moment is I've noticed that some of them have ceramic glass breakers, and it looks essentially like a ball bearing. So I did a little research and found out you can actually buy ceramic ball bearings of all things. So what I've done is take a diamond file, specifically this one, and jabbed the corner of it into the torx hole and gone left, right, left, right, left, right, turn the thing around, the pen around, left, right, to kind of put like a countersunk area in it. And then I placed a small ball bearing after measuring it. I don't know what it is off the top of my head, but probably like 3 millimeters, something like that, 2 millimeters, really small. Placed it in there, and it seemed like it fit pretty decently, but not very deeply. So then what I did is I took it out, put some Gorilla Weld in the hole, pressed it down into the hole, and pressed it in, really pressed it into it using something hard just to like press on it. And then I put extra Gorilla Weld around the outside to kind of just keep it in position to a certain degree. So if I needed to break glass, kind of difficult to see, but it's the shiny part in the middle there, and it does protrude, but it's, you can't quite tell, but if I needed to, I could jab this against some glass during an emergency, and assuming that this bead stays in position, it should be sufficient to help break the glass. But as I say, I am trying to work on getting a pen that has this kind of technology built into it. And if I'm able to, then I shall be doing a review video on that just to show it to you, make you aware of its presence. Won't be cheap if I'm able to procure one. Nevertheless, I'm showing you this mod that I've done, and I will show you the pen if I do eventually get the pen. So there you go. Please like, subscribe, and I will see you on the next video. Thank you.